Upfront with Mike Gousha is brought to you by American Transmission Company.
Finally today, maybe the biggest Google search of all times. The internet company is looking for one or more cities willing to test its new fiber optic network. That network could provide internet connections 100 times faster than what most of us have right now. Cities all over the country are competing for this, and some are doing some pretty creative things to call attention to themselves. For example, Topeka, Kansas changed its name to Google Kansas for the month. And Duluth, Minnesota's mayor jumped into frigid Lake Superior to promote the combined Duluth-Superior bid. Other Wisconsin cities launching bids are Milwaukee, Madison, Green Bay, Appleton, and Marshfield. But we haven't seen their mayors jump into frigid lakes, at least not yet. Thanks for being with us today. I'm Mike Gousha, and I'll see you again next time on Upfront.